Let's go. You're almost there. Come on. Woo! Good shit. You did it, Lily. Did it. Oh, her glutes are on. Her glutes are pumped right now. Her glutes are pumped right now. Dude, good shit. Good shit. Africa, guys, Africa right is right here and she doesn't want to come in, dude. Guys, it's been a rough month, you know. It's been so busy. We launched Rare Fit this month. For those of you who don't know, Rare Fit is our clothing brand, all women's clothing brand, leggings, sports bras, all that good stuff, you know. I really, really love the colors that Africa chose. You know, they were all crystal colors. What are they called again?
Amethyst. Yes.
Rose quartz.
Yes, rose quartz.
Jade.
Moon
blue.
Close.
What is it?
Moon what? What is the collection? What is it about?
Moon sculpt. Skin sculpt collection.
No. What did you say the name?
Babe, get in the screen, please. At least a little eyeball. Give me a little eyeball. What is the last, what's the fourth, the color again? I feel
Moonstone.
Like such a bad, Moonstone. I'll link the website so you guys check it out. We're here at the gym and we're like literally trying to get ourselves motivated to go in there right now.
I'm motivated. I just feel like, ugh.
In the morning, it's so rough to just like get here and then just like walk in. Like, I'm just like, ugh. I'm about to work out, but I need to get my body ready, my mind ready. Because, you know, a lot of times you could go in there and your mind's not ready, so you don't even like work out that hard. You gotta be mentally prepared, you know? We were at a wedding. I was in a wedding. My friend got married like a month ago, right?
Yeah.
That was Africa's first wedding that she's ever been to.
Uh-huh.
And now we got another wedding this Saturday. And then another wedding the Monday after. So three weddings that Africa's gonna go to for the first time in her life.
Like, yeah, it's like I went 24 years of my life not going to any wedding. Maybe when I was a kid, but I don't remember, you know. I'm sure maybe my mom once took me, or like my grandparents or something like that, but I don't remember ever being in a wedding.
It's just like when you're at this age, all your friends are getting married, so like the chances of you going to weddings is higher, you know.
Yeah, and well, Anthony's 31, so all his friends and around his age are getting married. All my friends are like 24,
well,
23.
It's one of my friends, and then
and I just feel like none of my friends are getting married right now. I'm like the youngest one out of my group that got
so we're
gonna
married. Be going to a lot of weddings soon.
I know. And then there we have our wedding that I'm planning.
June 11th, the date is said. June 11th. Anyway, guys, today is gonna be a home workout that I'm gonna show you guys. So after me and Africa are finished here, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna train Lily, I'm gonna go to put her through an intense booty and leg workout at home for you guys, because I know a lot of you guys don't like going to the gym. That's perfectly okay because you can still see results at home, but I'll see you guys at home. All right, guys, let's get straight to the workout. We got Lily here. She's gonna do 12 lunges, 12 reps, right? We're gonna do a drop set. So she's gonna do 12 reps with this weight. As soon as she's done with 12 reps with this weight, she's gonna do 12 more with a dumbbell. So watch, check it out. Check out this set. Oh, trust me, Lily's glutes and legs are on fire. There you go. I believe in you. Okay, so she's putting it back. Most people would take a break right now, but not Lily. She's getting straight to work. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. You're almost there. Come on. Woo! Good shit. You did it, Lily. Did it. Oh, her glutes are on. Her glutes are pumped right now. Her glutes are pumped right now. Dude, good shit. Good shit. I'm killing her, y'all. I'm killing her. At home workouts at its finest. Okay, guys, so here we got second set. Second exercise, and this is gonna be a superset. So I'm having to do a single leg hip thrust. So you guys already know single leg hip thrust for the glutes. Check out the form real quick. You got perfect form. Okay, and now that she's done with that right leg, you guys saw that she was doing the right leg. She's gonna do Romanian lunges with the right leg. So once we're done with the right side, then she's gonna start this whole thing over, do single leg hip thrust with the left leg and then Romanian lunges with the left leg. So with this method, it's pretty much a pre-exhaustion on the glutes. So she's gonna definitely feel the glutes a lot, even when she does the lunges. There you go. Come on, all the way to 12. Good job, good job, good job. Come on. Perfect. Good shit, dude. You killed that. And we got 3 sets of that. Oh yeah, you're gonna be sore for sure. I'm surprised you weren't that sore from Monday's workout.
Saturday, so I feel like I was like
it was kind of like
a hard day, and like this one kind of, it was kind of easy the first day.
Yeah. There you go. Damn, I'm having her do 25 reps. You think you can do 25?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay guys, so right after the weighted glute bridges, straight to reverse leg lifts. You wanna make sure you're using a band when you do this to make it more effective. And look, it's very important when you go up, your legs are in line with your body. Don't think that going up higher is gonna target the glutes more, nope. And you wanna make sure you keep the knees out the whole time to keep the glute medius engaged. There you go, all over to 15. Good job, dude. See, so we're all done?
We're all done.
All right, guys, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the workout. And if you guys have any recommendations for any workouts, anything fitness related or life related that you guys want to see, leave me a comment. Thank you guys so much. And don't forget, pineapple belongs on pizza.